that's the motor that goes in the record player. That's what makes it turn.